I've been, I got this little band happening in Manham called the Backwater Band. Had this old hippie called Jeffo, lives in the riverbank and has done for years, playing drums. Unfortunately, his arthritis got too bad and he's had to give up playing the drums. So we're desperately, once he left the band, it sort of died a little bit. But anyway, I'll do it by myself. This is a song I've been doing for a long time. I've performed it a couple of times at Francis. I keep on bringing up Francis. It's a great little festival, really. If you get a chance to go, you should go. Anyway, drive safely. On the bend of the highway, 90 miles from town, stands a weeping she-oak with its leaves all hanging down. And on that she-oak tree is nailed a small white wooden cross, right above the flowers that tell tale of loss of Amanda Brown and her boyfriend Billy. Amanda Brown and her boyfriend Billy. Never ever seen anybody there, but if the truth be told, the flowers there are always fresh, never more than 2 days old. For 20 years I've passed that way, and so it's always been. Heart holds them in their dreams. Amanda Brown and her boyfriend Billy. Amanda Brown and her boyfriend Billy. Now Billy drove a battered Jew, he drove it hard and fast, into town to see his girl, her parents' photo asked. For he was an honest man, his intentions they were true, and he must marry Amanda before the year was through. But her parents they said no, and it would never do to have their daughter marry that boy that drove that battered Jew. So Amanda says, I am out of here, I can no longer stay, and the prison things into you. Then they drove away Amanda Brown and her boyfriend Billy. Amanda Brown and her boyfriend Billy. I guess no one will ever know what happened on that night. Billy failed to take the bend that veered off to the right. Two grieving families now are left to contemplate their loss. Fill that space with flowers underneath that little cross. And the wind is sighing through the she-oaks. And the wind is crying through the she-oaks. For Amanda Brown and her boyfriend Billy.